forgot about this one. And I can't remember. I know that I always go one way.
Oh, yeah.
And end up having to turn around. There's a fly in between. I can't wear this thing.
Oh, yeah, it's just not sticking.
No, it's just tripping me out.
Oh, yeah?
See, I was like bent.
Oh, distortion?
It's giving me all sorts of like.
That's a pretty sweet trail so far.
Yeah, this is the only section until we get to that creek that's ATV.
Yeah, it was 1.3 miles.
Everything else is single track. The next section is fun. There's some roots, but it's still a really fun section.
Yeah.
But I can't remember where.
Which roost deflector is that? Is that the pro frame?
Race frame.
Oh.
We'll go that way.
Okay. Stay on the
077. So from here, we'll go a mile about until we switch off again.
Okay. And then what do we stay on? The 077?
Yeah, 077 is what this one will be. We'll go to 067.
At the next fork?
Uh-huh.
Okay. You can go in front of me until we get to that fork if you want.
Oh, that's okay.
Okay, I just don't want to go too slow for you. Happens when I put it in gear sometimes.
Huh?
When I put it in gear, that's what happens sometimes. When it's still warming up. Thank you. follow you. My hands are cramping.
Cramping?
Yeah. But that's fun. I like it.
I used to love crossing that bridge.
Oh, yeah?
I've always liked that trail.